It's time for a Bojangles blast from the past. The Shonts closed out the 2007 campaign with a resounding win over in-state rival Charleston Southern. Jerome Simpson closed out his CCU career with this 41-yard touchdown grab, and Mike Tolbert found the end zone three times in a 41-2 rout of the Buccaneers. Blast from the Past is brought to you by your Grand Strand Bojangles, proud sponsors of The David Bennett Show.